everyone was like, just keep stopping the names. Anyway. I want to think of my friend. Call me to God, I promise you. It's not only two like guys that are fighting. I know you guys are like Trevor Noah, Darren, and then just. Let me just watch out that fight. You know, any joke would be better than that. No. I'm just kidding. All right. I'm gonna call upon our next act now. This brother is local. He's from the South African streets here. Okay. I don't know where, but one of the South African streets. You guys can figure out. If you guys can figure out from his accent, go ahead and let me know. It's pretty hilarious. I've seen him perform on a couple of stages. He's been at the Goliath Comedy Club out there, so you know he's not just a...
Come on now.
Why? There are other ways to get laid.
My lawyer, we both were in the jail. what you're saying. Prison with your ass. Take my kidnaps. They're like, my friend's girlfriend's side. I mean, brother, right? Friend's girlfriend's little brother got kidnapped, right? It's pretty fucked up.
What?
Yeah. Right, got kidnapped. But then he got returned 2 days later, right? Which could mean one of two things, right? First thing, I think I might kidnap that kid too. Because clearly the parents have rent some money. I didn't even pay rent. And two, that kid's probably a pain in the ass. That's why they returned his ass. Because the last thing you want as a kidnapper is a kid that's just ill-mannered. Like he's peeing on the toilet seat. You know? Like it's making the kidnapping unbearable for everybody. Sleeps late watching porn, you know? Like he slurps all his drinks. Back to your parents. Damn, come fetch your kid. Yeah, I started going to church.
I did.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Yeah. Okay.
Hallelujah.
All right. All right. I don't go to that church.
Girl, this thing, I don't go to church for like the same lame reasons most of y'all go to church. You know what I mean?
I'm going there for blessings. I'm not going there hoping Jesus might come through today and recognize me.
No. I go to church because I like watching people sleep.
I do. You should see my search history. It's a mess. Two girls, one pillow.
And it's not weird. Like, they're not naked. They're fully dressed, just sleeping. Yeah, that's for shit.
So this is when they get that REM sleep. Oh, son. This stage four, baby. Oh, I like when they toss and turn. Oh, yeah, toss and turn for me. Get yourself a nightmare. Yeah. That's it. That's wild, right? I put the little American girl out. She's like, I'm never going back to South Africa. There's cracking wild people out there. I like sleeping. All right, guys. Look, you know, I did have a lot of fun with you guys. You guys are cool.
Stay safe.
Don't do crack.
Peace out. I'm gonna take you to the top.